guessing, hopefully replace a teammate for not following the first teammate left. Wow. What's up, Panda? How you doing, man? I'm fine, I guess. What about you?
Ha!
looking to play. I wouldn't mind. What? What? I'm playing with slow people. Bro saw me faint it and still let it go. I don't get it, bro. Okay, come on. There you go, faint attacks. Let's go. Great. I'll wait you after this match. I've never seen anybody fall off that ladder before. Bro, why do you play like this, dude? I kick and it guard breaks. That pirate plays so fucking weird. And all three of my teammates are on C for whatever reason. Your team is breaking. Any competent fucking teammates, man. I just play with numbskulls all the time. Yeah, guard the minion lane. No. Okay. You run. Our team rallied. That's actually crazy. I get tier 4'd at crit HP. What is that? You should have tier 4'd Ballbringer.
Enemy team is breaking.
Need to go clear minions. Oh my god, weirdo. Why are you so weird? Stop. No. my god.
Yo.
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 Yo. Yo.
Yo.
All right, what's good?
Grilled cheese.
Like that.
Yeah.
Very good for, you know, lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Did you play the new game mode?
Uh-huh.
So,
I did.
Is it good?
It's okay.
It's like tribute, but
it's literally just what's it called? The Trapper event, the Dead by Daylight event, but with buffs. It's like all it is.
Wait, there's a boss, like a
Yeah, it's the Pirate's Elite skin.
I hate when they do that.
But when she executes you, she gets, what's it called? She does her new execution.
Wait, is that the one with the cannon?
No. She, like, slices you, you turn around, and then, like, she slams her sword, like, into your shoulder, and then shoots you in the head.
Is it good? Because I don't have pirates, though.
It's okay. I don't think it's in the game right now. Yeah, it's not. That's so, like, again, disrespectful that they're holding back all this content instead of giving it to us.
I mean, they might release it in her
Hero Fest. It's gonna be in her Hero Fest, yeah. But they're showing it to us now and it just doesn't make sense. Spicy Taco stream. Got on the enemy team.
Oh, we almost got a full PS4 game. Not PS4, but PS game.
This guy is rep 300 overall. Holy shit. He has 148,000 steel.
148,100.
He nearly has 200 scap grades.
Well, you gotta give some to me. I have 600 steel right now.
How many followers is this guy? Yep.
What do you say about our team?
He's saying that he's slightly lower. And I was like, let's have a good game. And he's like, let's have one. Let's have a good one, bro.
I I'm on par with everyone. Oh, it's an ad.
Well, I'm not gonna watch his, but I'll have to pull mine back up to make sure it runs well. But I'm gonna stick my Ben Wiener in his mouth. He's not gonna know what hit the back of his throat. I think you turn. You parry that, you mad lad. What? Oh, they fixed that.
To watch a stream
you
play of that guy.
Yorochi?
Yeah, I just did neutral.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
Fucking Yorm's so overpowered.
Damn, she looks old as hell in that picture.
That warden's shit, by the way, lets every single unblockable fly and he only throws him from the top. Don't hit her until she's crit. Oh shit, watch out. Let me hit her.
You got the last tag on.
Oh my god.
Hold on. Okay, I'm okay, never mind.
Shit, that was close.
I'm not gonna expect the side light.
I'm going to contest A. Not dealing with Orochi.
No!
That's so unfair. So ridiculously unfair. The Shigoki gets me killed because he feeds revenge and then dies. I'm coming to help you mid if you can hold out.
Okay.
No!
Never expected.
Jesus. No. You fucking twat. Get off me.
Bart.
Dude, he just spams. It's so sad, bro. It's so sad. He's running to heal. You just gave up.
Tried to run away.
Let's help Lumpy Scoops. That Shigaki's trash, by the way, like he...
Let's get this.
You don't get that. Next time impale him if he has revenge.
True. Oh no. No! Oh my god.
Really? Thank you, JJ. You capture zone A. I guess I'll stay here. All right. Even though you should be staying here, I can go B, but
sure.
It's because I'm a better minion player. That's why I was just saying I can go instead. This warden's new, dude. Are you good? Coming to get. Coming to help.
Field. I mean, that's fine. Oh no. Enemy team is breaking.
Nope. That's unlucky.
Oh yeah, you gotta get ganked by a guy with revenge.
Long arm him.
I'm gonna get it. No! Okay, enemy rally! Enemy team is breaking. Just like that, that's how we do it. The enemy rally! This warden? Sorry about that.
You're good.
Watch this.
Alright. Long arm. Oh shit.
Oh. God damn it.
Right. Shouldn't be gank. He's running to grab C, dude. We're at 1100, doesn't matter. You lost zone C.
Alright.
It's Yorm. Yorm thinks he's tough shit.
Got something for you, George.
Did you hit him? You didn't. Long arm his ass.
Watch this. Cool. No!
It's an actually a punish, that's insane.
Oh, Shigoki. I went in the guy's stream, right? I had to go because I put my earbud in to hear the sound. And I wrote neutral heavy because I killed him with just neutral heavies. This man said natural heavy. What's natural heavy?
What's a natural heavy? Neutral.
You're naturally heavy.
Your natural heavy. What's natural heavy? You're naturally heavy. That was a good one. I do that one.
I'm gonna go bald right here. You know.
Oh, we fucked up. We gotta go bald.
Hop that.
Maybe best? I get to fight Spicy now, huh?
Oh yeah, yeah. I saw him like at the beginning of the game tonight. I never saw him again.
Yeah, I don't know what he was doing. Was he in spawn emoting? What the fuck was going on?
Yeah.
I never saw him in any team fight. I saw him at the beginning when you killed him, and then I saw him in the center when I was like, I'm not fighting Sorochi. When I'm going to contest A, I saw him then, and then I saw him at the end of the match. It was like so insignificant.
I mean, last match was pretty easy.
Yeah, but now he picked Shaman. Oh boy. Remember, side dodge, heavies, light parries now.
Oh yeah, right.
So if you parry Shaman, side dodge, top heavy.
Man, oh my, he's wet.
Hmm? Star Wars kid is running slippery.
He's fucking throwing! He's throwing!
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Holy Jesus. I gotta message that guy, see if we can get him on our team next match. That shit's funny.
Spicy Taco or Star Wars?
Yeah, Star Wars kid. I think Star Wars kid on our team. He definitely knows what he's doing. Was he the warden?
Yeah.
Yeah. He must be new, dude.
I killed him without throwing a single light.
He must. You know what I did it as Shinobi?
What?
Light, sickle, undodgeable sickle rain. And I didn't even light him once I sickle rained him. I backflip, sickle rain, backflip, sickle rain, backflip, sickle rain, killed him.
I just like to go easy on him, just do heavies and still die.
Right?
Bro. Imagine if I did a long arm. Crazy.
Long arm, he just stares at you, doesn't even swap guard, doesn't even move, just eats it, gets flipped. That Raider is... Oh. I'm gonna watch him start trying to light externally. I'm gonna start watching him try to external light.
Ready to drink mead in the great hall.
instead of zoning in a gank, he's gonna light.
Probably isn't
a probably not. You wanna go see with me or where are you going?
Okay. As a lion would say, C is more important than A on this map.
He only says that because it's closer.
You lost zone A.
Oh my god! Triple heavy! Who needs triple lights when you got triple heavy? Look at that! Look at that! How you do it?
Damn it! Damn it! Orochi's so easy to play. You're dead. Yeah.
How is
he fucked up there? It's because he can attack after a kick. I thought you knew that. It's cool though. Any dodge attack. Nowadays, like dodge forward, they can just throw an attack afterwards. Like, you know how Sen can dodge forward kick and then heavy? Same with like every single character in the game. Oh my god, Turtle Centurion goes crazy. Okay, you're no skill. Yep, no skill.
No, no.
You should have locked on Descent.
True. I'm sitting down.
I'm just gonna go A. It's only Shaman and A.
You lost.
You should contest B if you want. I mean C if you want, because two of us are up here, but it's up to you.
What are you doing here? Hey! Aww. Just shaman on the.
No.
It's basically just shaman.
Oh my god, Orochi! So fucking easy to play, bro. You captured zone C. Delay the lights, what are you doing? Oh my god, you nearly didn't get me up because of that. Bitch ass.
Bro, what's crazy to me is that that scent went into our spawn. Ah! She's not expecting top heavy. Long arm.
He just stood there!
Oh, wait. Okay, wait a minute, wait a minute. Let him cook.
Chill if I go.
Nice.
Shaman go burr.
Yeah, but yeah, what's crazy is that scent went to the spawn thinking he could kill me. And that motherfucker just. Because I was playing stupid on purpose.
You lost zone C.
I like doing neutral heavy teams. So. There's someone coming up, by the way.
Is it Orochi? Centurion? Her broke me out of my fucking mix-up. Very nice. Turtle. Insane. Come here, fucker. Yep, fucking turtle. So fucking good at the game, bro. So fucking good. Dog shit ass fucking scent player.
Oh, you got him on C.
I did not watch Shinobi just die to the end of a fucking Orochi zone. I mean, I did not watch just watching Orochi die at the end of a Shinobi zone. Who's on Ballista right now?
No!
Raider?
Oh, it's Raider. Oh, I shouldn't hide then.
No, it's Scent. And he's turtling again.
Never mind. Okay. Damn, this guy is dead.
And you try really hard.
Who's on there?
Just Raider.
Whoa. You captured zone A.
lost some seed. God damn!
You got that, Shaman? I'm sure you do. Oh. You have revenge.
Oh yeah, she swapped. I'm kinda low those.
I hate that scent so much. I'll use every single tier I have on him. Every single feat. Every single last one.
I mean, we're clearing right
now. Yeah, we're doing good. We're doing good.
We've had a bot for like the entire game, but you know, that's fine.
Bot's going 3-3. With zero ping, bro has the NASA Wi-Fi.
Going better than the...
I can shoot that Raider if you GB him.
What? Wait.
I can shoot Raider if you GB.
Actually, there's way more than just a... Oh, fuck!
I missed? I can't shoot anymore, I'm fighting Raider.
Sad. Yeah, I'm so fucked. Oh, yeah. I think Orochi and Center coming up.
Bro, stop playing Orochi, dude. You're so shit, you play fucking Orochi. And you're gonna zone me 13 times.
Watch out!
Oh no!
Oh!
Well shit, I got debuffed.
Watch this!
Oh my god, ow! Ow.
What the hell?
Okay, but, what? I'm mid back dodge and it kills me. What?
This guy's cracked!
Slippery!
What are you doing? He's cracked! What? Okay, yeah, he...
Bro, you slippery.
Oh my god.
Wait, well, wait. We lost. So much for that.
What the fuck?! This is not the same Warden.
And I get emoted by Orochi. You're shit, brother. Dog shit ass fucking Orochi player. Dog shit. You're dog shit, Orochi. You need to spam fucking zone to get anywhere in life. Do you also suck dick to get anywhere in life? That's for damn sure. I need an A on my test. Go, go, go. I need to pass. I need a pack. Go, go, go. That's all you do. Fucking slutty ass Orochi.
How I like him.
That's how he likes it too. I suck at everything I do other than dick. Damn bro, chill. Nah. This Orochi deserves nothing but pain and suffering. If you played the game, you'd understand.
I'll give him pain and suffering.
Now I need to play a character that takes absolutely zero skill and an emote on him and tell him that I'm better.
Who should I play?
Our team is girthy right now.
Girthy?
Girthy. We need another girth.
Is this girth enough?
It's pretty girthy.
Oh, they're all ugly. I'm just gonna go with the default Shigeki.
Damn.
Hard to kill. Short-tempered. Yeah.
Double Valkyrie because you like dick in your ass. No way, bro.
Damn, I should have picked Valkyrie.
I know.
God damn it.
They still have that. No, the. The fucking. The Raiders playing Val.
Yo, the Raider was actually cracked though. You saw that at the end?
Really popped slippery and then you got scared. The shiver went down your spine and popped slippery.
It's like a power up or something. I don't know, bro.
He literally put his arms to the side and like jumped a little bit and he got scared.
Level 11. Star Wars kid in this, an emblem of a laughing emoji. Yeah, this guy's
the cool. Zanny emblem.
Well, that's Zanny.
Yeah. How are you doing, Octane? But yeah, that's Zanny's.
Well, they got an Xbox player.
That nutbuck.
Yeah.
That's that dog Duffy shit saying.
Tapestry 83. Bro, that's like the most Microsoft name ever. Tufty Tapestry 83.
Tufty Tapestry.
Alright, let's go.
It's an Afira player. Switch from Orochi to Afira.
Oh no.
Switch from somebody who sucks dick to somebody who takes dick.
Who's the girthiest and fastest?
You. You're the fastest girth we have.
Fastest girth.
You lost zone A.
I'm like Star.
You captured zone C.
If Star was fast.
He is. Have you seen his skin color? I'm just joking around.
Oh my god, turtle. Yeah, eat
oh,
shit.
I think you mean to hit him.
Sorry about that.
Sorry about that.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that.
Bro, jail!
What in the?
This guy.
What are you sweeping?
What is it?
What was he? What are you aiming at?
Okay, yo, what's that revenge instant?
Well, I'm dead.
No!
Oh. I'm dead again! Does he play so fucking weird?
Wow.
Yep.
What was it, bro, sweeping?
He literally just turned in the opposite direction and swept nothing. He wasn't locked on to anybody, I don't.
Bro has dementia or some shit. Whatever it is, Alzheimer's?
Bro has Alzheimer's.
Oh, I meant to do that. Definitely. Oh, I hit everyone except the enemy.
Lost.
Oh!
Oh shit.
I'm dead.
Really, bro? Stop playing Valk. Maybe you'd get some bitches on your dick if you didn't play Valkyrie.
You gotta stop playing. Stop playing with me, Coop.
Don't go C. Clear B. That would be beneficial for the team.
Won't be beneficial. I'll show you beneficial.
And now I need to clear instead of helping.
Don't worry. Fuck, I'm getting my ass kicked. Ah! Fuck you, bitch. Heavy. Oh, I swear I popped that.
I can't dodge. Nice.
Oh,
I need help on air.
Earth squad's coming up. Oh, great. Yeah. Oh! She almost got legs. Hey, wait. How about that?
You want savage mode tonight, dude? This game angers me. I'm dancing too.
Beat it, kid. Don't serve your kind around. Look at that.
Just try to hug if you can. I'm gonna do the rest.
Watch this. I can't hug because then I'm gonna lose it. If I miss my hug, I lose HP. That's how we do it.
Nice. Does teammate lose that? I need to go clear B. Unless you want to go, but I'm already halfway there. Coming back.
Oh, Valkyrie? Oh, Sent, he ambushed me! Adios, August.
Really light spamming me right now.
Did you just put it in the bear trap? I'll shot in my super line. Okay, thank you. Oh, what the hell?
Afira.
How? Oh, yes. Oh, did you win?
Dude, I just keep getting constantly interrupted, dude. But I wanted to get him away from the edge so I could res. Enemy team is breaking. And Afira just mollywalked on him.
The enemy rally. Where's Star Wars Kid? Star Wars Kid? Ah, oh, there he is. That's not Star Wars Kid.
That's not Star Wars Kid.
Spicy taco. Oh, no, you ain't.
I moved out of the way with my heavy so you can hit her too!
you think you need help? I'm gonna go help him.
Alright. Sense B, he's gonna go up C here in a second.
Both of them are full. Enemy team
is breaking. Yeah, you should probably clear minions if you can. I'm gonna be ganked by Taco and Scent here in a second.
No! Griffin, you fool! I can't hit by that. Yeah. Sorry. What are you taking for?
Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Shit. Griffin. Griffin, go ahead! Griffin!
Wait, we were attackers, right?
Yeah.
Oh no, that was an orange man.
Wait, attackers are orange.
No.
Wait, I'm tripping.
Defenders are orange. What? Remember, it changed depending on what team you're on. You're always blue, regardless.
Yo, what? I swear our minions were orange. I remember killing blue minions.
You're tripping, bro.
Nah, that's crazy.
Are we just gonna keep fighting this guy?
No, I got like an exam in like 3 days.
I gotta see if Spicy Taco, how he's responding to this. I got hit with a 30-second ad. I'm closing it and reopening it. And then I got hit with another 30-second ad. Fuck this. Fuck Twitch.
I would. Is, are they all in the party? Like spicy Taco, Star Wars Kid, and Cool Cat?
Somebody said, Taco, you're shit. Why you throw a light when I was trying to kill the warlord?
Oh.
Damn.
Me personally? Oh yeah, he is in a game with...
Yeah, he's with Star Wars Kid of the Loot guy. I sent GG's. We'll see what he says.
Sorry, I'm gonna hit him with that Ken-sei. That Ken-sus.
Hey, GG, zombie.
Hey, GG.
Hey, GG. GG, man.
Hey,
GG. So, I want you to be patient. Is Looked M talking to him? I think Look M's talking to him.
Holy. What is that griffin?
Bonk's calling us shit. The lookmate Bonk. The guy who's playing Afira and Orochi. He's calling us shit. I said GG Bonk. See how he said what he says.
We're gonna write, kill yourself.
Don't do that. In the game. Don't do that in the game.
I'm joking. In the game.
GG. Good game. GG. Do you know what GG means, or are you two just... GG's, I'm rolling a backwood? Yeah, okay. Keep talking like you're something.
JJ, Jang Jun. I thought that was kind of clever.
Huh?
I don't know. You said GG and I wrote JJ.
JJ.
What is that on my back?
Your emblem.
That is not meant to be there.
That's gross.
I'm not. He's nine. Bonk is 9. You lost zone C. Star Wars Kid might be right.
Star Wars Kid, your dad?
Oh. This might be Tie Gator Gaming. Might be. TSM Superb is coming up. You capture zone A. Why do they have two bald guys? Fuck.
Bro's light spamming already. Match just fucking started. And bro's already light spamming. Can't imagine.
Oh! Oh man, that's nasty. Wait, is it dodge light now?
Well, for Kensei, no, it's the dodge early. It's just it's a light parry.
You lost zone A. You captured zone C.
Taigiru Gaming.
Really, bro?
You captured zone A.
We're turtling?
Okay. Okay. Oh, shit, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry about that. Oh, thank you.
I think Griffin's gonna come back this way. I'll try to keep him off.
Yeah,
back Peter up. Lost zone. Shit. Peter. Come on, Peter. Oh my god! This is not Star Wars kid. It's not the same kid.
You attack him.
Why are you so good at this game? Fuck?
You lost zone A.
Two go and see. Guard breaking me out of my shit.
That punish! Well, the light, the punish on the Kensei dodge attack.
Bro. Just GB spam? You just GB spam on a regular? Yep. Yep, you're shit, bro. Dog shit fucking player. I'm ironically playing Orochi. Like, that's the worst fucking part about it all.
Yeah.
Weird. I just got GB'd out of that.
Yo, he humping me, yo. Goddamn. Alright, forget I said that.
Pirate! Pirates are shit. Any emotes? Even though I flawless you every single time I 1v1, but okay, bro.
Where you going? Shit, we gotta go A. Ugh.
Flawless our fucker every time we won. But alright, Archie, look, we finally get the 1-on-1. Do you have nail bomb? You don't.
You lost zone A.
And there you go again with the same fucking bullshit ass mix up. And you do it again. Look how ass you are. Whenever you're in ones, you can't do anything about it.
Your team is breaking.
Isn't that insane?
Are we breaking?
Your team rallied.
We rallied.
Your team is breaking.
Oh, I'm gonna get ganked.
How many on you?
It's just Griffin right now, but two Griffins.
I'm gonna clear B.
God, what's with
your team rallied?
How do they have two birds? They have no minions. Coming up.
I'm just gonna fucked.
Get hoip out!
Get hoip out.
Bro, that's a hoip out. Come on.
We need to get B and A.
Start. The bald guy coming up. Teammate's gonna die and we're gonna break.
Your team is breaking.
Random ass guard break?
Thank
you, fam. Oh no, oh no. I can't even help you. To these fucking pieces of shit, and now you're gonna leave.
Yeah.
Fucking ridiculous.
night, yo.
No.
Do ya.
Thank you.
Change your attitude first. Fuck yourself. I will continue to turtle. Act like I give a fuck. No, I'm just gonna fucking close this shit. I deal with fucking shitters because I want to be a fucking good human being. I'm allowed to talk however the fuck I want to talk. You can continue to act like a fucking piece of shit. Ain't gonna change anything over here, man. I'm allowed to have thoughts. I'm allowed to be the way I want. Just because you're a piece of shit doesn't make me a piece of shit. I'm allowed to have reactions to certain things, but still believe that somebody's good at the fucking game. You're so closed-minded and ignorant, because that's what you believe. Oh, this is how he is on the surface, and this is how he always is. You get your shit together. I'm sure that's what your mom thinks about you too, but, you know, I don't say shit. This game's dog shit. This community's dog shit. The devs are dog shit. I play fucking Conqueror and he shits himself. I was playing Raider and Orochi. And wants to talk out of his ass.
He dodged me the whole game.
I didn't even fight you the whole game because you fucking ran away. Can't be polite to people no more. Everybody thinks they're the fucking best. Everybody thinks they're better than everybody else. Come to my chat. Suck my dick. Call me gay. Fuck out of here. I'm dead. Awesome. shit hurts. Oh, what the hell are you doing? Holy fuck, my team, dude. Why? And I'm dead. Oh, fucking god. Team doesn't know how to stall. Team doesn't know how to fucking stand out of gank. They understand how to fucking revive, though. I'll give them that. What in the fuck kind of mix-up is that? Okay. Yeah, this game's shit. Go play something else. Big Papa Bean, hello. How are you? Damn shitter. What's up? I appreciate the watch time. Nice.
Wolves.
Thank you for the sub, love you. And the sub to follow. Man's got off for honor. Yeah, I didn't wasn't having fun. I didn't want to play it no more. The fuck? not as good as I used to be. Doesn't hurt my feelings. What persistent bonkers thing? Well, he's just angry. I don't know what he's angry about. He's angry about something. Let me turn the music off. Because we need to hear. Because we're playing Dead by Daylight. Oh, I don't want to play no more if I was getting shot on also. Well, I mean... Yeah, that's why I got off the game. The fuck? I just told you that. Literally... Do I need to write it down? Do you speak another language? I'm sorry that it's difficult for you to understand. I got off the game because I wasn't having fun. Is that easier for you to understand? Or do I need to say it slower? We can learn the alphabets while we're at it. The ABCs. Your boy who played LOL, bro, fell for everything. Well, I mean, he doesn't play the game. My boy Panda, he doesn't play the game at all. He just re-downloaded it to play with me, and I haven't played for a while. I mean, I thought that Orochi was really irritating, but I thought he was pretty good, so I didn't really say anything else. Other than, I mean, I did call him a bitch, granted. You don't have decisive, do you? You don't. Why do they keep coming back here? I mean, I'm trying to go places, do things, see the world. I don't want to keep coming back here. I need to injure somebody else. Where'd this one chick go? Is she still back here? I saw her run this way. But thank you for stopping by. Yeah, there she is. Missed just barely. I'll injure too. Works for me. There's two roaches, well, three, because somebody played roach every time. Yeah. Orochi's not fun to go against. I'm sure with somebody with your amount of hours, you can understand as well. But Orochi's just not enjoyable to fight. And granted, why I played Conqueror, because I didn't know what the hell you guys are gonna pull out of your rear end. I just swung. Where's this guy going? I get another hook? Let's go. These guys are not focusing. That's for damn sure. Now I get 4 stacks for the body, and then I can just ignore that, Jen, because half of them are pushed this way. Check if she's over here. Now she's still running. I'll put this here. Going to Shaq? Oh shit, she ran back. I get to hopefully take her down now. No, she gets. I get one hit. I'll tunnel her. Now you could have wiggled off. Why'd you stop? Why'd you give up? Speaking of stopping, this boo needs to go. They're working on that gen over there. Alright, what the hell am I doing? I accidentally pressed the button and I pulled it. I hit you. Barely, damn it. Throw it. You didn't throw it, you get hit now. Where'd he go? There goes my totem. I'm gonna get him out of the game. Make sure nobody else is here before I pick his ass up. There's a hook right here, man. These gens I'm not too worried about. Okay, they're working on that generator then. They wanted to get rid of it. Yeah, there she is. She's going right side. I know Terry is, goes crazy, don't it? But yeah, if you guys are still here, good games. I mean, I didn't have fun, but at least one side did. Apologize for the foul language. And I hope we can be friends. Life. Okay. Oh shit. Oh well, you're done. You get your buddy off, but you die.
Ah!
didn't even get her off. It's unfortunate. I don't even know if I make this. I think just barely. Good game, man. Where's that life at? Does she not have life? Oh, it was overcome, not life. Appreciate everybody being in here. Thank you. Whoa! 100 pip David. In the wild. You guys use Discord at all, if anybody's still here? You was ass? Well, why are you here? Who the hell are you? Don't come into my stream with that attitude. think he gets off here. What the hell was that? Really? I was halfway through the pallet. I get David here. Right into my arms, what about that? How goes DVD? What's up? It's going alright. Sorry I didn't answer your message before. My totem's in a really good spot. Way over there in the corner. I gotta get this David. This David's good. Thanks for being polite to me, by the way. Definitely need more people like you in the world that don't follow others just because it's quote unquote cool. Oh shit, what? Good job, David. This is a loop? What the hell? Put this here. Get you to run away. What? Nice. It only works on me once, David. This is a really strong spot. What in the fuck? This is a really strong spot. What is this? Oh my god, this loop's nuts! I'm not gonna loop David there. I'll go for her, yeah, that works. I missed. There's no hooks anywhere. You should have wiggled, bro. David! You're not gonna run me back there, dude. That is not happening. David. Come on, David. We're not going back, David. Stop being a stinky. That's crazy. dead hard. Dude, come the f on, bro. Oh, that's really annoying. That spot's so good. I need to catch David before he gets to that spot. I just can't. I should actually let him complete that generator. I'm gonna let him complete that. Put this here. Get that, David. Nice dead hard. Shouldn't have ran right at me, dude. We were really confident. Where did she go? Can't hear her. I don't know where the hell she went. Nope. Ah, she's gone. Are we seriously gonna play this out like this, man? What's up? figured he had flip-flop. So I went for him first. He had flip-flop and unbreakable, yeah. So glad I went for him first. That was Surge, I should have gone for that, I didn't see that.
preschool. Of course he gets off, man. Bro, really? This guy's crazy. Fucking dead hard, dude. Dead hard again? You're such a bitch, dude. Team of sweats, bro. Hey man, I hope you have a good luck. Good luck with the matches. Thanks, man. You too. Thank you for you too. You know what I mean. But thank you. These guys are fucking annoyingly good. They just work as a team. They don't actually. So fucking tedious. They sent me to this damn map too. It's like really, really fucking irritating.
Dead hard? All four of you have dead hard? Man. All fucking four of them, bro. How damn annoying that is. Really, dude? No. Dude, get off my damn drones, bro. My best chance is a 3 gem. Rain. Oh, really, dude? What the sideways fuck, dude? What?
Ah! shit.
Oh my fucking god, you guys play like twats.
I'm coming.
Man, you're so good at the damn game, dude. Just give me your fucking decisive piece of shit. Oh, you don't have it. Well, now I lose, so it's always fun. Can I not place? It's just a better team. They just know what they're doing. Both run that way? What in the fucking weirdos? Should double back. Works for me. First hook though. You better all leave. Yeah. You're not getting her out. Dude, what the hell, man? It's so fun. People who don't get off the game. Not having fun, just get off. Not having fun, just get off. Oh my god, stay away from me! Jesus Christ! I'm just getting fucking harassed today, it's so damn annoying! Not a fucking GG's, dude. I don't want to go to game base. Why the hell do I want to go to game base, dude? I've nearly about had it. Should have my Twitch to my bio so they can come bitch at me there. Yes. This is not a PS5 version. Oh man. Fucking four stack, toxic ass four stack. It's really annoying, dude. I just want to have fucking fun and then everybody shoot me. Fuck's sake. Play online, dude.
Seeking guidance, yes? Sometimes the whispers are silent. My lord grows distant. I weep alone in the desert. But there is a cure. The smoke of the lotus. It deafens the world, and so that the whisper of Yogg becomes a roaring shout. And the visions. They reveal to me the will of Yogg. If you need guidance, inhale. The path will become clear.
Thank you, strange man. not high enough level for this.
Thank you.
Well, shit. He's gone. Reduced to atoms.
Hey!
Yeah, that is a pretty cool door.
In the name of Set, identify yourself.
No, 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 no. Are you serious, bro?